All right. Picking this up. I've been filming the last 4 days. So, as you guys could tell, literally just met Shizzy and his whole crew. Super cool guys. Like I said, I see Alex all the time, so I always talk to him. Really cool guy. His brother, him and his brother, really, really stand-up guys. They took, you know, a bunch of time to talk to us. You know, they were just having fun. Just dudes being dudes. Honestly, that's what it was. So, the structure of that video, I have no clue how it's going to go. I mean, as you can see, you know, pause. Okay, listen, that's the start of the clip. It's the start of the clip. All right, see, I'm not just staring at Shizzy's midsection. Not weird like that. Hey, big things are coming. I'm just saying, big things are coming. I can't talk about them. All right, I'm not allowed to discuss them, but big things are coming. Collabs, all sorts of stuff you'll see in the future. So, you know, stay tuned, guys. And like I said, listen, for everybody that does support me, it doesn't go unnoticed, 100%. I don't care if I have 2K, 100,000. You can see when people are consistent. You can see when people watch your content. Even if they don't support my content and they just talk to me, they take time out of their day. You know, I'm not trying to sound weird or anything, but it doesn't go unnoticed is what I'm saying. So when you guys spread peace, love, and positivity to everybody, it doesn't go unnoticed. And that's really what I try and do. So it's just like, you reap what you sow, you know what I mean? So be kind to everybody because you never know what somebody's going through. So I don't mean to digress too much, but I'm just saying, you know, your words matter and you never know how many times your words repeat in somebody else's head. So listen, say something kind. No one loves me like you do. She didn't love me.
I forgot to brush my hair.
Nah.
I got helmet hair.
Nah. Buddy lying his ass off.
What do you think? I just woke up?
No.
Looking like this?
You just kind of built like a bitch, yeah?
What's that got to do with my hair?
All right, guys. So.
Let me do it.
All right.
So, we had the necessary pack on whoever's in the car first ritual. Y'all saw that a second ago. And now, he points out his mess up, his fuck up of the week. Told me he got a haircut. Yeah, I'll let you go ahead and swallow.
It'll take a second, you might as well just do it.
Don't fucking rush me. Let me brighten this up a little bit.
You didn't explain it too well. Every time somebody gets a haircut, the first thing we do when we see him is we Michael B. Jordan the fuck out of him, grip the back of their fucking head, and it. Make it look violent. So, I mean, might as well right now.
Oh my god! All right. Holy shit, that's the worst one. Now, I had to put some effort into that because I never get John because we're always in the middle of the gym and he's like in a slightly bad mood. So I just don't do it.
I also haven't got a haircut in like fucking almost 2 months.
Dude, I need one so bad.
Oh, it's game over.
So thick.
It's game over.
It doesn't matter
if you get it while I'm gone. I'm still gonna like a.
Huh?
Doesn't matter if you get it while I'm gone.
Nah.
Because if it's my first time seeing it, I'm still running your shit. I could see you fucking.
Isn't there like a rule against that though?
Nah, fresh Pipola Tugan's the best. Because it's always fucking shiny and you can tell like, oh, you got a haircut. But.
No, you're right though.
Remember, because holy, you make yourself look like Casper.
Oh, I'm going the wrong way. That's
yeah. Right. You look like a fountain rain pool, bro.
So fucking busy. All right. What were you saying?
This is a hot take. I wouldn't, like, ever since I grew up, I would never go back to a bubble pool. Never. Like, let me go swim in water with a bunch of fucking 7-year-olds who piss in it.
Right.
Or don't shower. Stinky little bastards.
You ever pee in my pool?
Never. I'd respect.
I'd shake your hand.
I'd always get out.
Right hand.
I know the same's not. It's not the same for you, though.
What?
I know you'd be dropping fucking.
I don't fucking pee in the pool.
You don't? Really?
Why? That's fucking disgusting.
I'll cut the cameras and tell me the truth.
As a kid, I used to. I don't anymore.
Dude, I've never peed in
like
a
as
pool.
A young kid. Like, I don't even think we knew each other yet.
No, we didn't really meet till high school. I was freshman traumatic. Year. I was ever freshman since year. I saw the Grown Ups movie and I saw the fucking like the blue. I was like, yo, maybe before Dude. That, but I was like, holy shit, they're gonna catch me if I pee in the pools.
That's how I knew I was a smarter kid than you.
Yeah, I was pretty dumb. Like, I literally thought, like, you know, when you piss and you get a little dribble, you can get all of it.
Yeah.
I literally thought if I jumped in the pool without drying off fully, that it was just gonna make me look blue. Like, I was terrified. I would always make sure I was dry.
Fully.
Like, I would wipe my
shaft.
Yeah, I would wipe off with a piece of toilet paper. No excess.
I wouldn't just do the shake thing. Yeah.
Your goofy ass fucking ringtone.
Leave me alone.
Yo, who let SpongeBob have a Spotify, yo? Oh. Why the fuck do you know the lyrics?
Right?
That's a three. You can take as many as you want. Four is a serving.
Dude, can I fucking throw this away? Why do you still have this?
Oh, buddy,
looking
that's
like,
horrible.
Buddy looking like a fish. Oh. Now, when you just do it off guard, it makes me look so much more.
The fucking, the quick pans go crazy. All right, y'all, we made it safe. The one and only Exile. Probably the best gym on the East Coast. So this is our home gym. So we're gonna be hitting some chest today. I don't know if I said that already, probably did. But we're in a big chest day. Even though chest is tomorrow, today's supposed to be rest day. But fuck it, we ballin'.
Not a bad chest day, considering all odds. Considering the fact that I literally benched a couple days ago, hit that PR. Still kind of dealing with that strain. For those who don't know, actually most of you don't even know anyway. I did strain my abdominals, my lower abs the other day. I went to the patient first because I thought I had herniated myself. Because a month ago, it was like when it first happened. Turns out it was a mild strain, and then I just restrained it the other day. But I think, with all odds, as much as I don't want to, I'd rather take a little time off than have to be forced to take a lot of time off. So, well, what I'm saying is, we're probably not going to be deadlifting for a while. A while for me is probably 3 weeks to a month. Anywho, moving to school the 24th, so we are going to really ramp it up. There's going to be a bulk series when I start school. I don't know, I'd like to say it would start right away. I'm going to try and make it happen.
but it might take me a week just to get adjusted to school and everything. So, but me and Nick are going up there together, so we're gonna be having a lot of gym bro moments at Power Build. So that'll be my new home for the semester. So I'll still be coming back to Exile and winter breaks and stuff. So, but yeah, so that's what's been going on. That's an update with life. So, but anyway, we're gonna be diving.
You're a fucking fool.
You want some candy, little kid? Drops a 100-pound dumbbell on your fucking head.
You got candy?
I'm gonna do that at trick-or-treaters. Hey, if you ever trick-or-treat my house, I'm gonna ring a dumbbell on top of the roof. So when you ring my doorbell, it's gonna drop in your fucking kid's head.
Better be strong enough.
Better be strong enough to catch that dumbbell midair.
Hey Marzen, I got a present for you, baby.
Oh. Add to your fucking satchel. Best chess machine I've ever used in my life. I will say the only thing that sucks about these is the bass is so in tune that if I play like any funk song, it's like...
Oh, the headphones?
Yeah, it distorts it.
Change it in your Spotify.
I would, but it's like, it's at the perfect setting for my car and my earbuds, so there's no point in changing it for this.
Yeah. That's
I wish you could save presets, bro. Like make your, you know what?
I wish I could make...
Oh.
I think I broke my button, so I really gotta like fuck with it.
You did not break the button.
Okay, I probably didn't, but because I let people wear these when they don't have headphones, they probably... Where's the button? Alright, we're on. Yeah, be like Blake where he fucking smashed his headphones after that deadlift. No PR would ever make... Actually, that's a lie.
I've thrown my headphones before.
405 would make me fail. Like bench 405, that would fail. But then I would immediately regret my decision. Well,
yeah.
We're very conservative around here with our items. We don't like to break things unless we need to.
Oh, I'm really dizzy looking down. Maybe don't do that.
Come on. There you go. Come on. Want some milk?
Squeeze them.
Fucking sweat.
Talon, this is why you need a bandana.
Dude.
Yeah. If I send you the picture of me in the bandana, are you just gonna put it in the video?
Let them vote. Put a poll in the comments.
If I can figure out how to do that shit. Dude, I'm so dumb with it. I guess why I need an editor.
Dana.
Huh?
You with the Dana.
Gornana? New nickname.
Gordana.
That's a woman's name.
You ain't training like that, you ain't gaining anything. The only thing you're gaining is injuries. Train harder, grow bigger, get stronger, like an erection.
You having trouble?
Gosh. Fucking couldn't have made it any other material. It's like, nah, it's gonna stick to you like a fucking glove. All right.
When you ask for a sponsorship, they're gonna have to ask you to take that down.
Yeah. We're gonna have you talking shit. I'd be like, just keeping it real. Damn, look at that.
No. Come on, Tyler.
All right, bro. Do you...
Yeah, go ahead, go ahead.
I hate you.
He's getting angry at me.
Are you even recording?
Yes, I'm fucking recording.
All right, go ahead, stop that and start it again.
Okay.
Ready?
Yep. You're red as hell.
I know. Why are you looking like that?
I'm standing so stoically. What?
Did you spin like that? Oh, good night.
Yummy.
So,
lactate.
Put the camera.
Yeah.
Fucking cameras.